Hello, everybody. This is Agent Ice here, showing you a Tower 3 defense. We decided to take tower literally and create an actual tower of turrets for this defense. As you can see, it's almost the top of my bubble. It's with max range, and it just showers bullets on the enemy. It looks like a constant laser, but it's not. It's a bunch of shots. Now we're starting to work on the front here. It looks like crap out of Star Wars. This looks like it would be in Star Wars or something. It's ridiculous. The amount, like how much does somebody need? And this is just with two of us setting them. We're almost at wave 40. My Guardian Eximus is almost dead. I think I'm gonna send another one. There we go. Where'd he go? Okay, that was weird. He just, like, went AWOL on me. I hate when the Spectres decide they know better. I also have like 32 stacks of instant revives, thanks for my focus. I think I'm gonna keep the rest of these though to heal the. Or keep this ready so I can heal the turrets, if, you know, necessary, of course. I'm also. Probably not tonight.
This is how you actually defense.
This is the new defense.
Yo, don't do this.
Huh?
Where's those turrets from?
That's from the new dropship. The Zephos or whatever. If you buy it in the market, it's that one. It drops a turret every 10 minutes. King, you're on your own. I'm sorry, but you're not worth picking up. You gotta stop being so reckless. Yeah, man, it's pretty nuts, but I mean, my big bubble at the top is gone, apparently.
Oh no, my Excalibur doesn't have a head. Oh, now it's back.
There we go.
Why isn't my blade spawning?
I don't know, man, but my Sinoid Similar is like, dang, these heavies are tough. But look at this, like, we got 4 corrosive projections up, all these turrets, all these specters. That guy up there has got specters. If you go into the market, dude, like, it's right on the front page. It's like XIPHOS or something. It's like Zephos.
The other thing that's Zephos. Really ridiculous is that you've never been around for the crazy amount of
MOAs. That oh, that Pharma! That Pharma, though. I'm gonna be crafting that form. I need it. sad part is this will probably get thrown into the dojo. Hey, is your thing cooled down yet, Zero? Woo! Oh, nice! This is gonna be a fortress.
It's a fortress.
I just wish I had like four people who had that dropship. Just kinda like two things. I feel very dirty doing this.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you're right. Dude, this stuff, like, kills junk, though. Like, it actually dies. What do you do with all your energy? I'll just stack one on top of that guy and have like two stacked in the front, probably. We can just call this turret craft. Oh, I got hurt! Are my turrets okay? Ah!
Oh, one of my turrets died. Shit.
Really?
Yeah, the one I'm trying to break through
the fortress. Kill him.
It's the bombard.
Well, the other ones took damage, and I healed those ones a bit. That sucks, the bombard got them. Maybe we should set them back more. Maybe we should start setting them, like, up here and, like, make another row line or something. You know what I mean?
Probably something like that. Because I saw there was a bombard sitting right here. So I was like, ah, oh, he got it. That's what I'm
probably doing. Splashed that thing.
I got exploded as well, so.
Well, I know there was, like, one of those fire things that happened. Like an Arsenexamus whammed us, but the other ones didn't die, just that one. Unless it wasn't getting shield. It should have, though.
Oh, it was in the bubble.
Yeah, but I mean, like, the drone thing should have been getting it, I don't know. Well, whatever.
Yo,
yep.
Yo, that's just for your landing craft?
Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah, like I said, it's the new landing craft. Too much Gorilla Glue. Am I wrong? I don't know what my Spectre's doing. I told it to. No, you come here. The heck? It's like stupid. I don't know.
The Tower of Turrets.
I guess if it was.
You can actually wall climb on them, though.
My Spectre's using the turret as cover.
That's great.
Get over here, you dumb specter. Just need like a bunch of atlases and guys with this drop ship. He's like, I'm eating bombard missiles. Not even draining my shield. Oh my! This is beautiful.
Isn't it though?
Yeah. Super tower defense.
Speaking of Supra.
Because we needed more blue lasers.
Yes, we did. More blue lasers and more explosions.
Huh.
No, I seriously unloaded an entire thing. Like an entire,
a clip?
Round down that range.
Man.
Just about every one of them hit stuff.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I don't doubt it, in all honesty.
Because that hole was so full.
Oh, everything always dies. Doyles. Kinda said that half retarded. That stupid bombard shot me like twice in a row. That hurt. Oh, that heavy needs to go. I'm dropping some restores because they kind of like sucked up all my jank. We really like getting that chassis.
Yeah, apparently we get a lot of crazy prime chassis.
I think that's a decent amount of ducats.
Jinzox is probably like, why are we still going?
It's probably like, this group's freaking awesome. Which we are, I mean. He might be thinking, you know, I wonder if he was telling the truth.
Squirrel never lies.
The squirrel never lies.
I love it.
I don't care. Hey, it's time to drop a new drop thingy.
Yeah, I'm like way delayed. I think I have like another couple minutes. Yeah, almost 3 minutes.
Where do you want me to drop it?
Oh, I don't know. You can put it on like the side here, maybe. I marked it.
Right there.
Yeah, I mean, that'll hit a lot of stuff. Because we kind of want to put things in... Oh, God, as soon as... That was shit.
As soon as I put down a little orb, explosion.
Yeah, I'm going to heal this stuff. It's okay. That's one other nice thing about my thingy I have. So, full health, and it'll be charged up in like 3 or 4 minutes. There we go. I like to give him a bubble just because. I don't have that mod on that like freezes enemies when they get in it. I took that off to give it more armor. There are so many things. I got him.
Alright.
I have like... Yeah, I had 38 instant revives. This is great. I'm telling you. Oh, bombard. Serially. I'm surprised my one Spectre's still alive. Barely took any damage. Valkyr, stop running! Jeez! Oh god, we lost a bunch of those things all of a sudden.
That we did.
Holy shit.
I wonder why.
I don't know. Maybe the game just like says I can't handle this anymore.
What? We lost her?
Yeah, look. Kind of funny too, seeing it float there. Maybe there is a limit to it though. Because it didn't take damage. Or they didn't. And I know they didn't get splashed by a bombard, because I've kept a pretty damn good shield. Ah, the other one's gone.
There goes another turret.
Yeah, they just randomly blow up. Maybe they have a timer. I don't know, man.
I said we leave at 60 then.
Oh, I wasn't gonna stay after 60. Jeez. We've been at this for quite a while. Jinzo, you need to stop sitting up there, I think.
Not because our jumping skills are not. About to die. I don't know for what, but something hit me. Look at all these enemies right now.
What level are they, anyway?
89.
It's,
it's all 98. Yeah, there's a 98 in there, too.
Nice. That guy's a 98, that Eximus. So in other words, we're... Uh-oh. That's the only thing I don't have a restore for.
I have them. I have ammo restores, don't you worry. I've been using them.
I'm worried about the future of our turrets. We lost another one, I think. No, we didn't. Never mind.
We lost all the ones in the front.
That was so weird. Yeah. I almost would have. That really sucks. We lost like over half our turrets. Dead man. Did Jinzo finally get down here? Awesome. I really don't get the point of this fucking healing tower. I mean, seriously. I think you can only use them too if, like, you summon them.
can deploy another turret.
Nice! Oh god, I'm getting so bored of this. My coal star is like starting to do crap for damage.
Yeah, the damage fall off is real right now.
That's even, I think, with your buffs.
Probably.
I don't know, I just pretty much wrecked that guy. I don't know. Gonna keep going. Oh my.
I know, right?
It just feels like it's taking forever now. I don't know if we need to it's up to you. We're gonna throw one down here. Whoa, buddy! That bubble actually died. I asked you before we started, are you going to be able to press E?
What?
I asked you about that before we started, if you're going to be able to spam E.
I know you did, that's why I'm fucking
thinking. That's hilarious. Indeed.
I'm going to use my other hand.
Is that what you do once you wear out one hand, you switch to the other? Ghost, you still watching this shit?
Nope.
He's like, dude, this is so crazy. I gotta get high again.
Okay.
This can't exist. Oh, but it does. There's another rifle scavenger. Man, my Synoid Simular is still kicking us off butt. My Coal Star had some damage fall off. Oh, yeah. I don't doubt it.
All that energy just flow right there. All that energy.
Weak. Wow, that bombard's a little. I got him. There you go. You want energy? It's yours. As long as you have enough rupees.
I so far have 1,404 kills.
I wonder how much.
Well, here's the DPS.
I have 11, almost 12,000. I almost have 12,000 focus. I have barely gotten any.
I gotta have the least amount of kills.
I probably am there. You have. You have the least damage dealt, least taken. And yeah, you have the least kills.
So there's times where I'm sitting here with no ammo.
Yay! My guns are so high efficiency, I can shoot them, but fortunately that's not an issue. Oh wow, 3 Felderon, that's not bad. My carrier died! No! Why? Hey, there's a power throw over here. I know somebody wants that piece of crap.
Oh yeah, that power throw.
It's so rare. I never get like a whole bunch of those.
I think I just crashed.
Uh-oh.
Oh
crap, I think you did too.
I disconnected, didn't you?
No, I got the Warframe literally crashed.
Oh crap. That's yeah.
We'll give you credit.
Well, if he can get it back up and reconnect and we get, like, a rare piece, it'll be worth it. I mean, it'll still suck, but it won't be as bad.
It's not responding. It's that bad.
Holy shit! Bug frame. Hopefully.
Come on, quit this shit.
I hate how it does it every time and it takes so long.
Holy crap, I almost died. Better to let you. This is gonna be shitty without that buff. Oh yeah, that guy's right. They have armor now because of that. Ah, fuck, man. That sucks. Yeah, that's one reason why I don't normally do long games. At least it lets you back.
It did. Alright.
I hope we get something good for our 60. I mean, fortunately, we didn't really get anything that good so far. I mean, it was ducats, but... That'd be nice. Isn't there something else that drops here, too?
I don't remember. All I can remember is Ashcon Blueprint, because this is, I remember getting it.
Well, either way, maybe we'll get lucky and find one.
Yeah, this buff really helps out a lot more.
Oh my god. Well, not only do we have his buff now, but we have his corrosive projection in place, and now the enemies don't have armor anymore.
I have like one of the most broken frames on right now.
Whoa, how did he get up here? And mine. Dude, it wasn't just yours, like mine did too. That game was pissed.
That we spam so many turrets and we're winning so easily?
Probably.
We really have not had much of an issue besides the bubble.
Some of those turrets actually came back, that's interesting. And in 3 seconds, I could put another one down.
I just put one down.
I'm gonna try to stack one on top of this guy up here. Yep. No, it went inside of him. That's weird.
What happened?
I put a turret down, it went inside of the one instead of going on top. And now I think it, like, broke both of them. Yeah, because they're not doing anything. Well, jeez. Good thing we're not actually relying on them, but that's still kind of crappy. Oh wait, they're shooting out, kinda. I think. I don't know, it's being weird. Well, we gotta make 5 more waves.
Oh, I do need more energy. I just died.
Okay, is your bubble alright?
Yeah. Says it is, but it's not. I must have had another one somewhere or something. No, it was up. I don't know. That's weird.
I know somebody lasered, so that might have come.
I shouldn't have killed it, but I don't know. Maybe it does now.
I really should have brought my Fang Prime so they would have, like, maxed.
Ha! Well, they definitely would have been maxed. Alright, 5 more. This one's for Narnia. They really should. Or at least increase, like, your chances.
I mean, there's really no point to, like, running for 60 minutes unless you're, like, trying to conserve keys.
Yep.
Or you're just really bored, like
rounds,
we are.
Whatever.
There's people that run to 80 in the air. I can't ever see doing that. I'd get so bored. I like how that one turret's just kind of floating in the air, though. Now you must die, or else you will die. Dude, these enemies are like glitching through the floor and jank now, I think. The engine has a really hard time, like, dealing with all of the junk. Well, yeah, because it booted you out. I mean, like, when it kicks you out, it literally gets rid of everything that you've done. Were you leveling something?
Yeah.
What were you leveling?
Broken
War. Well, you know, you might still get it maxed out or pretty close by the end of this, because this is some pretty high-level shit, and there's a lot of it. Holy crap! It's like a big, like, mass of enemies. Holy fudge.
They're about to all die, too. They all just died.
I would sure hope.
Wasn't sure where one body started and the other ended.
It was the freaking void centipede. Oh god. The four longest waves.
Another Argon Crystal.
Because you needed that, right?
Always need them.
You need them when you need them, and not before or after.
Yep.
That's the shitty thing about Argon Crystals. You need them only when you need them.
Yeah, and you don't normally have them when you do, unless you run a lot of void. Whoa! My bubble, like, died. Bubble. It's like a rap song, or like bubble butt or something.
Oh,
that's good. That would have been a kick in the nuts.
That kind of makes up for it.
Well, it makes it less shitty anyway. Oh god, this bubble just keeps fucking dying. Oh shit! That came out of nowhere. Good thing I got that instant revive, huh? No, Zero, I got you.
I went to go pick you up and I forgot. I forgot you could just instantly revive. I did.
It happens. Yeah, I instant revive. Like a real champ. His champ there? His champ? That question will be answered at the WrestleMania! Or Super Slam, that's it. Super Slam. Oh my.
Because his blade is not coming out.
They make medication for that, I heard.
You got this. Do it.
Oh, pick it apart. Oh my goodness. I like instant died. I didn't even realize I went outside of my bubble there. I'm crawling back in though. I could use a revive. No? Okay! Fuck you guys. No, I didn't lose them. That's weird. Really thought I would have. That's awesome. I don't have any energy because I died. There is a bubble.
I don't see a bubble. I'm lagging so bad right now.
You have to be outside really to see it. Or right on the edge.
I went outside to see if there was one and it isn't showing, so.
Ha! Yeah, it's there. Oh, shit. That fire jank.
Up right there is when they do that. It is so annoying.
I just ducked so it wouldn't hit me. You stood there and was like, hitting me, bitch.
Yep.
Touch me. Oh! I love that the frost bubble just like throws them out. Oh, yes, love your saw. Is it time to set another thing?
It is for me. Where do we need to
return? Wherever you want. It's time for me as well, apparently. I'm gonna set one on this side. Really? Damn. Oh gosh, there's an enemy Eximus right in here. I think. I No, the fire. I just duck behind a panel every time they do that, so it leaves me the heck alone.
These guys are like level 150.
Yeah, your weapon's probably maxed out. Probably. I'm just glad this bullshit's almost done. That's where I was, like, you know, 10 waves ago, but we're on the last one now. This is it, guys! This is for all the cookies!
What about potatoes?
All the cocaine!
Every cocaine
imaginable. We're making Void Defense great again. I got you, Squirrely. I'm up to 39 instant revives again. He put, like, clapping hands in the chat.
They pretty much one-shot me. They're shooting me.
Well, look at what level the junk is, dude. I said, well, look at what level the junk is, dude.
I don't know how they're hitting me inside the bubble.
Blast, AoE. Sometimes they get in too, dude. I mean, like, they don't exactly care about CC and junk. I pretty much tore up that bombard, though. This gun hasn't really lost its potency yet. And that's it. That's... Aw, come on! That's it, we're going to 80.
We went all that distance for a boat pride.
That's freaking...
That is worth 100 plat right there. If I can also... I'm going to tell people this is 100 plat boat pride blueprint because it took me 60 waves to get this.
It's extra prime. Oh, goodness.